Hey guys, welcome back to the gaming channel where we are not good gamers, just good people who play games. Today we have a very strange game. It's called Milky Boobs.
Yeah, so we're not good gamers, but we're very good perverts.
No. No, we're not good perverts. We're not perverts. Vincent's a pervert. Okay, let's continue with this game. What is this? Yeah, he chose this game. What is this game about?
Basically, you're this guy.
I'm a guy, yes.
In a beach.
I'm a guy at the beach.
With a lot of babes.
With a lot of babes.
And they're really hot.
And they're really hot.
Literally, and you know, and literally. And you have this gun that shoots milk.
Okay.
Ice cold milk.
Ice cold milk.
So you're here to refresh.
I'm here to refresh them. Very simple game.
Very simple game.
Now let's see how it's gonna look. Okay, the Babes Resort.
Booby Bay.
Let's go to the Babes Resort.
Chill mode.
Chill mode. Rescue some cute girls from overheating in the relaxing chill mode. Or, well, don't. Simply lean back and enjoy the scenery. Everything is chilled in this mode.
Grill mode.
Grill mode. Shit is getting serious. The babes are so hot they are literally on fire. Better don't get close to them or you will get hurt.
Yeah, don't get close to girls, they will hurt you.
Yeah, let's go for the chill mode. Let's explore this. Ooh. Oh, hey, yeah, what you doing?
Let's look at her for a while.
Okay.
Hi, are you okay?
She looks thirsty. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Whoa. Stay away. Stay away from me.
She looks refreshed now.
She looks very refreshed. Yeah, look at these thirsty girls.
What? She just fell.
It's freaking hot and all the babes are going crazy. There is only one thing that can help. Take your milk gun and refresh them with your amazing white liquid. But only milk them when they are overheating.
Bro, what's wrong with the game? I feel like
what's wrong with you? You chose this game.
It sounded cool, man. You see the word Milky Boob and tell me you don't want to download.
That's true. But as for the game itself, it's
pretty simple.
It's pretty weird.
And nothing much, no objective.
No objective.
I see a high score. I guess you're supposed to shoot the girls with fires on them.
Not much variety in the girls as well.
Yeah, they're running into walls. Yeah. I don't understand.
And like, when you shoot one,
what kind of position?
All of them fall, yeah.
Man, it must be really hot because all of them are going crazy.
Yeah. Stop running into me.
What did
no.
she? She wants your white liquid.
No.
Man. She wants your white liquid.
No milk for you.
They only run at one place. What's
oh
inside
my
this
god.
Room? What's inside this room?
Who programmed this? Yeah, what's inside this room? Milk, I guess. Milky Boobs has no objective.
You have to get a high score. That's
you have to get a high score. And where does the game end? So, okay, she's chill.
She's pretty chill.
She is chill. I like the way she walks too.
That looks like an emoji.
Whoa. Excuse me, young lady. Oh, shouldn't you be inside?
Let's try
the grill mode.
Look at it, like the physics. Wait, let me just show something. No, the physics of the milk though, look at that. What is that?
It's like a milk potato.
It's not even milk. What kind of milk stays like that? It's balls. Milk balls?
Grill mode.
Okay,
shit,
better don't get close to them or they will hurt
you. I don't know what that means.
They're
what?
On fire.
Are they on fire?
They are burning. Put them. Okay. You see,
now we have an objective. We have an objective. No, don't die.
Yes, okay. Now we have an objective. Don't die. Aiming is bad. Aiming is bad, Vincent.
I can't even aim on the side and there's no crosshair.
Bruh. That's why it requires skill.
Oh, I just shoot on the floor.
No, you don't. No. You don't.
How about I just go in the water? Oh, you're on fire in the water. You're on.
This is ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
This is so stupid.
Word of advice?
Don't play this game.
These babes are gonna kill me.
You know what? I would have preferred if the graphics were slightly better.
Yeah, but okay, we gotta agree one thing. No, the water looks amazing.
The water looks great.
Ow.
Whoever did the graphics for the water is great water specialist.
I'm a Dyson.
Yes. You know what?
Girls kill you, man. Hello, darkness, my old friend. One whole group. What? Why are they not?
You're dead.
Oh, nice. Seems like those hot babes were too much to handle. You wanna try this?
Not really, but I guess I will. But not really.
Okay, I got 62. You gotta beat my high score.
Okay. Bring on the fire! Hello.
This seems like a really bad resort, you know?
Yeah, like this is the wrong place to go for a holiday.
They didn't warn all these girls saying that Warning, resort.
Yeah.
Really...
Warning, sun might put you on fire.
I wonder if it's I wonder if this is really milk though. Starting to have second thoughts.
That's the joke, don't you get it, Vincent?
Ooh, oh yeah. They like to crumple
Hello
up.
Hello there, lady. Oh damn, I'm getting burned. I'm getting burned. No, come here. Now let me get myself some more milk.
To the developers who made this game, really, kudos to you, man.
Yeah, I mean, being able to make money out of this shit.
You literally milked out money, man. Oh, they crumpled up there.
Hello, 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 hello.
And just like that, you beat my high score.
I would like some better sound effects though.
Yeah, it's either
Is that really the sound you make when you're on fire?
And look at your skin. How is your skin so smooth after being on fire?
Exactly.
These guys gotta update this game, you know? Put maybe like a...
It's not the worst game.
A milk grenade?
Yeah, a milk grenade. Or like, it's girls turn to milk guys.
That's for a totally different audience.
Yes,
already.
Different audience, different audience.
Oh, even that. Make it to 100, make it to
100. 100, 100! Come on!
It took you 3 clips to shoot one girl.
Oh, shit, she is fast.
Nick.
Okay, I'm dead. I didn't make it through 100. Oh, God. Seems like hot babes were too much to handle. I agree. This game...
Too much to handle.
This game is too much to handle. I'm done. I think we're done. You know what? Recommend us a better game. Name a better game than this in the comment section below. But let us know if you think this is the best game ever. Maybe some people do. Let us know. We'll see you in the next video. That's how we do it, yeah.